back to Remarkable Women. So now you've met our finalists who make a difference in our UP communities every day. And now it's time to announce a winner.
The winner will receive a trophy and $1,000 to a nonprofit organization of their choosing.
And now it's time to reveal the winner of the 2021 Remarkable Women contest. And the winner is Melissa Copenhaver. And so we have Melissa joining us here in the studio. Congratulations, Melissa. What does it mean for you to be a remarkable woman?
Thank you so much. I think for me, being a remarkable woman is about when you see concerns in your community, stepping up and mobilizing the community to help address the health issue or the social issue that's going on in the community, and not giving up because something seems like it would be really tough to do, or it's hard at first to kind of get the process moving.
Absolutely. And do you have any remarkable women in your life that have inspired you?
Oh, I have so many women that have inspired me. My mom certainly has been a big influence in my life. And then in terms of professional work, you know, my background is in infant mental health, and there was a nurse and social worker who really kind of inspired me to go on and continue to pursue working with families and their young children and infants. Her name is Diane Goodman, and she lives in the area, and she's been very influential in my life.
And so Local 3 is donated $1,000 to a nonprofit of your choice, and you have chose your nonprofit. And so for people who may have missed it earlier in the show, what is this nonprofit?
The nonprofit is called Trace Holistic. It was started by several nurses in the area to try to address the need of the lack of sexual assault nurse examining services across the UP. So we're really working to try to increase access to sexual assault nurse examiners if someone is sexually assaulted, so that they receive the care that they need, and it's provided in a way that is evidence-based.
Alrighty, well, congratulations.
Thank
again.
You.
Here is your trophy, and
you
will be joining winners across the whole country to see who will be named the remarkable women across the whole country through NextStar. So thank you so much, and congratulations again.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yes, and thank you for joining us. I'm Rebecca Bartlemy.
And I'm Brianna McLean. Have a great night.